Sorry for the technical issue. So we have many people have requested for the scan already. I'm just scanning one of those for now. So Ma Parashakti has left a comment requesting for a scan. So Ma, once I chant the Mahavakya, I'm going to be scanning you. I would request you to sit straight, have your head, neck and spine in a straight line, and close your eyes and get into complete deep listening. So the scanning will be more precise because this is going to be the Shakti of mind reading. So it is to identify the thought current that is stopping you. So I would request you to get into intense listening. And after the scan, once you reveal whatever Parameshwar reveals, I would like you to also leave a feedback and your opinion about the scanning. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. So what Parameshwar revealed was, actually there is, like, you have the will persistence to be, like, making something happen. For example, if you want to go to LA today, then all you need to do is to create a strong will, see it happen immediately. So your will is actually completely, like, you know, it's, the will that you have is very strong, it's very powerful. But what is happening is you're losing the control over your own will. You're letting your own incompletions and your mind take over your will instead of your consciousness, which is you, to take over the will. Because of this is why you're having confusion, where you want something to happen, but you see everything opposite is happening in the external world. Internally, you feel, no, I'll have to get this or I'll have to do that, but externally, if you see, it's just the opposite thing that's happening. And this is causing conflicts and confusions in your inner space. Why is this? Because more than encouraging and seeing yourself as the consciousness that is within you, you're more relating yourself to the component of incompletions and emotions and the mind. Understanding you're beyond this and understanding your consciousness can happen when you start manifesting shaktis. So basically the solution for you is to consciously start manifesting powers. Because the more you manifest shaktis, the more your will will align to consciousness rather than your mind and your incompletions. So I'm sure your solution is very simple and very easy. So now I would like to read out Ma Parashakti's response to this scanning. So meanwhile, as we're waiting for Ma Parashakti to leave her feedback and her comment, we'll be moving on to the further segments of today's Uttam Uttam Seva. So thank you all for joining us in this segment and thank you for witnessing this power manifestation. We offer our gratitude at the feet of Parameshiva and Parashakti in the form of His Divine Holiness, Bhagwan Sri Nityananda Parameshwam. Thank you, Nityananda.